Chinese telecom equipment maker Huawei, along with ZTE, has reportedly received the government's approval to provide demonstrations of its 5G technology at India Mobile Congress, IMC, 2019. The applications from both the firms to participate were initially rejected on technical grounds, following which they reapplied. The nod is reportedly for the event only, rather than India's broader 5G trials. Subscribe to the channel for more news.